Okay, got another fish here. Thinking this is a largemouth. Yeah, nice largemouth. I hope I land him through all these weeds. This is only 8-pound test, but I really should be using my other rod, which has 30-pound braid. There we go. Bass covered in weeds right here. Another one on the Yum Dinger wacky rig. Got it kind of deep. Okay, I'm gonna get him unhooked and get back to you with the release. So,